Cerbrock, the son of Steve and Deb Cerbrock. Kristen McLean, escorted by her parents David and Lisa Alman's football and lacrosse teams, and would have been graduating this year. David lost his battle to cancer on January the 20th. Representing David, tonight we have his aunt and uncle Ben and Lisa Marina.
We are free! We are free! We are free! holding penalty against.
At 7 o'clock.